asking something they should have done. How have they handled the case? What we want is what everybody wants. That's justice for Trayvon Martin.
Also today, thousands are expected to march in the biggest rally for justice yet for Trayvon Martin, who was killed 1 month ago today by neighborhood watchman George.